Also in the UK, hoping the X Factor will give him his big break, is 25-year-old Fouad, who left his home in France 6 months ago dreaming of chart success.
I'm Fouad. I'm a registered catering assistant and waiter. I moved to UK 6 months ago to pursue a career in singing. My big inspiration is Mariah Carey. The first time when I see Mariah Carey on TV, I was 11. Mariah Carey's voice is incredible because when she sings, we really feel the passion of her heart. I would love to be as successful as Mariah Carey.
For Fouad, the next performance could change his life forever. Good luck.
Thanks a lot.
Off you go.
This is the most important audition of my life. Hello.
Hello, sir. What's your name?
Fouad.
Where are you from?
I'm from West London, but originally I come from France.
What's your job?
I'm a waiter, catering assistant.
So what's your ambition? If you got one dream in the whole world, what would it be?
My biggest dream is to record an album.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Vision of Love from Mariah Carey.
Excellent.
Are you?
Yeah.
This is your 2 minutes. Make the most of it.
Sweet and be kind, sweetest of me, carry me through this probation. So long, oh, I carry the weight on my own, and I know I've succeeded. And it was all that you've given to me. Yeah, yeah.
That was not Vision of Love by Mariah Carey.
What's your next song?
I can sing you Hero if you want.
No, I know what it's going to sound like.
Do you want Hero? You don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an end if you reach into your soul and the stars that you know, and then a hero comes along.
Oh my God.
Here's what I'm slightly puzzled here, okay? This was like something out of Star Wars. I couldn't, literally, could not understand a word. It was a language which has never been heard or invented. Nobody in a million billion years would play that version on the radio and say, you know what? Best version of Hero I've ever heard. It wouldn't happen. But most amazingly, this lot was singing along with you. I don't get that. Which means this lot or me are mad, and I can tell you I'm not the mad one here.
Sometimes you're wrong.
We're gonna have to vote. Louis?
I thoroughly enjoy your performance. I think you're very, very
yes
different.
Or no.
But you're not right for this competition.
Yes or no?
No.
I would have to say no. No.
I'm gonna say no, never, ever. That's it. It's over.
So it's all over for Fuad, who goes home with his dreams of becoming the next Mariah in tatters.
The judges don't know what we're talking about. We just missed a potential winner.
And as the judges leave for the night, there's still one man who thinks they could have made the wrong decision.
With a support like that, I could have won this show. I could have won the show with a support like that.